Good morning, everyone. It's a good Friday. Happy Good Friday to everyone first. Today I'm going to read something for everyone, which is a very simple piece, small one, brings back a lot of memories. I'll tell you a little preface about what I'm going to do or what I'm starting to do from today onwards. I'm not sure whether I can live with this initiative for a long time and complete it till the end. But nevertheless, I'll still try. So I've taken a small initiative of recording as many books as I can, especially the literature books, English and Hindi, for all the NCERT books, which is read by majority of the population of India, which comes under the CBSE curriculum. I'm starting with class 1, book 1, chapter 1. I hope I can live with it. No promises made yet. Just beginning the journey, I hope I can live with it. I would also urge my friends to contribute in their own fashion. Please reach across to me if you're interested in recording the chapters in your voices. To be fair, what we'll do is we'll do a small audition, which is more like a voice test of yours. If it comes out through, and again, we'll be extremely open about it. We are reading this out for kids. So we want voices which can intonate well, which can reach out to the personalities that the kids have right now. I hope I am capable of that myself. I'm not sure of it, but hence somebody had to start. I'm starting. I'm sure once more of you come across, there are much better readers than I am. And please contribute. I'll be more than happy to take you through this journey along with me. And hope at the end of the day, we can make a set of visual stories and narrations which are mentioned in the books, which are much easier for the kids to listen to understand. And maybe we can contribute in our own small manner that's possible. So without wasting much of your time, I'll start my first narration, which is called A Happy Child. So please enjoy this poem and let me know if you know anyone of the class 1, book 1, which is called as Marigold, and chapter 1 again, which is called as A Happy Child, which I am also in some ways. My house is red, a little house. A happy child am I. I laugh and play the whole day long. I hardly ever cry. I have a tree, a green tree, to shade me from the sun. And under it, I often sit when all my play is done. Thank you. If you've got any questions regarding the chapter, please feel free to post. We would be happy to give you an explanation of it whenever we have some time. Thank you. Have a good day. Please contribute.